What's going on, boys and girls? Today we're going to talk about the one thing that keeps poor people poor. I don't care if you have the best information. I don't care if you have the best teacher. I really don't care if you even have someone that's willing to loan you $1 million. If you don't solve this problem, you're going to remain poor, chasing dollars to try to change your lifestyle. Let me tell you a little story. When I was poor, and I want to describe the type of poor that I was living, the house that I grew up in did not have indoor plumbing. We had to use an outhouse. I remember at the age of 11 when they put the plumbing in and the tub and the sinks and the toilet. That's how poor I was. But I was a kid. So if you're a kid, don't trip, because this is more on your parents than you, because you're a kid. As I went through many of these levels in life, my first leap year was joining the military, and my second leap year was starting my own business, and my third leap year was starting another business. There are certain levels that you must achieve to get more money. Here is the big problem that so many people have. You want to be paid for effort and not results. Earth-shattering, isn't it? This is where people want to have a job, or they want to have a business that is like a job. When you start getting paid for results, your income proportionally is all out of whack of what is normal. But as long as you're getting paid for effort, you might make some big money in your life, but there's this expectation that if I put out forth this effort, I should be paid. That's just how it is. It's like, look, I am not going to take this free course, and I'm not going to work 3 to 4 or 5 months for free, putting all that effort in to get paid later. Are you crazy? Not me, not the kid. I need something that is going to immediately pay me for the effort that I put in. And this is why so many people fail with the multitude of businesses that are online. They're looking for a job with the freedom and the ability to call shots of a business. That's what most people are looking for. And if they can get something that's kind of close, they'll never start a business. How does one get into the framework of getting paid for results versus getting paid for effort? There's this Facebook group that I'm a member of, and this is a big topic: commission sales or a base salary. How many of you have ever had a 100% commission sales job? Put that in the comments. And how many of you who had those 100% commission sales jobs were successful? I'm trying to make a point here. When I entered the world of commission sales, I didn't know what I was getting myself into. They gave us like a draw for 3 months, and after that, it was commission. Fortunately, I walked through the door with a book of business, so I had some stuff percolating, so I was able to make more than my draw and have a better runway. Hands down, these are the best jobs to prepare you for owning your own business. Many people disagree with me, but when you own your own business, you're paid on commission, meaning that if you do not get paid on results, you don't get paid. And this is a big topic because so many people want to be paid for effort. And the effort, which is very tricky, is like, let's take a very strange example. You're married to Joe. Joe makes $1 million a year. You raise Joe's kids. So you and Joe have 3 kids, and your name is Peg. You and Joe get divorced. You want to pay paid proportionally for the effort of raising those 3 kids, a significant sum of Joe's salary. And legally, you can get it. However, down the road, there's this guy named Calvin and his wife, Susan. Calvin only makes $50,000 a year. Susan and Calvin have 3 kids, and she wants a significant portion of his income. But they're not getting the same income. Is it based on that Susan and Peg put out the same effort for raising their kids? They do. Being a mother's a hard job. But proportionally, Peg wants to be made a lot more money because Joe has it. And that brings me to where many people are. If the money is available, whether they're worth it or not, they want to be paid it. And that mindset is so pervasive throughout society. Men have it, women have it, children have it. It's almost a form of entitlement where people want to be paid for effort and not be paid for results because they know getting results is hard. But once you learn how to do it, the world will bend over backwards for you because you are a person that can get results. This channel, which is going on 10 years old, it's not that big, but it's made a lot of money. But more importantly, many of the viewers of this channel have gotten financial results. There are some people who have bought every product that I put out because that first product, the Making Money A to Z with Self-Storage and Auctions book, got them results. And then they bought Pimping Craigslist, and then they bought the Hustlers University, and they kept buying because they got results. I couldn't be here making this video with this $5,000 camera, with this $1,000 monitor on it, with these $2,600 lights, if I didn't get results. I don't tell you how much the stuff that costs. I tell you this, that if there were no results, I could not afford it. I really want you to think about that. I could not afford these tools for my business if there were no results. You want to become a result-driven person. I don't care what your educational background is. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're black. I don't care if you're white. I don't care if you're Asian. I don't care if you're trans. If you can get results, people are going to put money in the palm of your hand every day of the week, every month, year after year, because you can get results. You can move that cheese. You can make things happen. Now, it sounds good. And I know you over there, I can feel you're nodding, and you're like, yeah, but I don't know how to get results. Great self-awareness. That's the first thing you need to do before you can fix the problem, because I'm going to tell you another story. I was just like you. I didn't know how to get results. All I knew was I wanted money, but I wasn't committed to making money. I wanted this. I had all these lists of things I wanted to buy, but I had no plan on how to acquire the money, which usually takes cooperation, because the more people that you get results for, the more money you will make. And I was drawing these lists and writing down these goals when I met the Iceman. The Iceman was one of the first people to educate me on results. One of the things we would do is we would go out and fill up these ice machines. Now, Gene, a crazy Frenchman, he was very result driven because it wasn't like, he's like, throw these bags as fast as possible. The more bags that we throw and the more ice machines that we fill up per day, the more money we make. Results, results, results. He was a result driven person. At the end of the day, he would chill out and he would metamorphosize into a normal human versus that monster he was, because he would cuss, he would be running people over, he'd be driving that ice truck. But I learned a lot from him. My second result-oriented person was Michael Shanley of Rent-A-Crate. If it didn't get any results, he wasn't happy. So I got molded into this fashion of being a result-driven person versus a person who wanted to be paid for just showing up. That's what a lot of people want. That's why it's so hard to make money online, because you must get results. That's why it's so hard to make money on YouTube, because you must get results. Or you can lie to people, and then sooner or later, the internet will find out if you're a scammer. And the bigger the scammer you are, the more videos about you will be made. The more you'll start seeing people's YouTube channels disappear. You'll start seeing people stop making certain kind of videos or running certain kind of ads because they've been found out. Even if you want to go that route, trust and believe, it will only be temporary. You don't know how to get results. This is how you go out and get results. And you work for free for people who can teach you something. Now, notice I didn't just like go out and willy-nilly work for free. You need to find some people, not me, I'm not doing that, that will employ you for free. And, you know, or they will pay you. How I learned these skills was I worked a job at Rent-A-Crate as a salesperson. So I was getting paid while I was learning how to sell. It's the best of both worlds, which kind of brings a problem for many of you folks who are like J.G. Wentworth and you want your money now. The longer you have that mindset, the longer it's going to take you to make the kind of money you want to make. Start thinking every day, how can I help somebody? That's one of the best places where you will start to get results, because if you go out and you help someone and they're like, wow, this really, thank you, you know, you helped me, you got that person the result. You did something tangible and you can build upon tangible things. There are millions of people out here with businesses that you've never heard of. They're not on Facebook, they're not on YouTube, who make millions of dollars a year because they're getting people results. And then you get someone who's like, hey, you come out here and do the social media strategy. Newsflash. Every business cannot benefit from a certain type of social media strategy. I know many people disagree with me. It's like, every business, really? Everybody wants to do social media because social media looks and feels and tastes easy. Deploying good, solid, money-making social media is hard. It ain't easy. Once you get yourself into the point that, hey, going into this, it's going to be hard, but I got to get some results. I got to make that first sale. And after I make that first sale, I can make the second sale, and I can make the third sale, and I can make the fourth sale. But as long as you're one of those people who want to get paid for just showing up, I'm going to tell you, it's going to be kind of hard for you. Now, for those of you who get this message, I got a few things for you. First of all, the free stuff is this channel. The videos, many are helpful. There's several playlists. Just pick one and watch it all day long. That's the free stuff. Now, I have what I call Feasibly Economic. It is the Side Hustle Starter Pack, 147. Hundreds of hours of information to stroke up your imagination if you're a person that's never had to be paid upon results. So there you have it. The second thing I have for people who need a little bit more, it is H Undergrad Redux. It's a collection of 23 courses to help you build a business. You can have a one-time payment of $5.99, I believe, or something like that. Or you can pay $50 a month and you will have access to the courses each month. And for those of you who want to go big Willy style, and let me qualify this, you already have a business. It's up and running and you're making money. I have a few programs where we'll be talking about sales, lead generation, and so on, and teaching you how to do it. And this is a monthly fee. It's not a one-time deal, because monthly I will be coming out and I will be giving you information on how to make more sales, how to get more leads. And it'll be monthly because this stuff keeps changing. This will not be just do this one time and okay, you're good. No, it keeps changing. So all that stuff will be below, so you can jump into it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh yeah, be sure to subscribe to my email list. This is a brand new email list. I haven't even sent out an email. And this is going to be for people being alerted to dropping new videos, because YouTube's a hater. YouTube's not going to send you a notification. I see it in the comments like, man, I didn't get a notification. You're going to have to start watching videos where YouTube's like, oh, this person's interested in this channel, so they'll send you a notification. And the best way to get around that is to get on the email list. I'm going to start sending out videos with this, start sending out notifications with this video, so you can be assured to get this content and this training and all of this glorious happiness that I share with you guys. So there. Now, I'll see you in the next video.